use a turn fold, you can use several things. But now I found the bench, but I can explain to you the real turn fold. You can find something in the balcony, a building, to go upside down the other side, I mean the other side of the bench, and to go jump down.
Yes.
So again, you're standing in front of a bench, a rail.
Yeah.
One hand, you know? The other hand, up. On the ball of it, jumping at the other side. This stays here, your left hand stays here. Only your right hand goes there. And you're hanging at the other side. Up. Ball. You hold yourself here. Now you can look down. Take loose. And you're jumping down.
Good.
From two or the third floor of the building. That's the whole idea. One more time. One hand. Turning around. Standing. So. And you're on the other side. And you can go down. If you are in a building, you can make turn fold. You're hanging on the bench. And you can drop yourself down at the other side of the bench.
Not that.